Brothers and sisters, my name is Nick Newey, and this is Lego Star Wars, the complete saga. Hang on. Is the microphone on? Microphone, please cooperate. Microphone. Okay, my microphone's on. Alright, I just needed to check. Wait, is it on? Okay, we're just gonna say it's on. Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. Chapter 2, Escape from Echo Base. Imperial forces have mounted a relentless assault on the Rebel base on Hoth. The Rebel fighters have held out bravely, but the enemy is overwhelming. The Echo Base Command Center, carved deep into the ice of the frozen planet, Han Solo and Princess Leia monitor the evacuation of Rebel personnel. But as stormtroopers breach the outer defenses, they must quickly find an escape route for themselves. Oh, she blush. Oh, we know you like him. Oh, we know that. We know. Alright, we're gonna get all these studs. Alright, let's build the boy. Build the boy workshop. You know that I'm gonna make that right. You know I'm gonna say that in every Lego game playthrough I ever make. Maybe. I mean, I don't think I'll stop saying boy on this channel even when people stop saying boy. Because, I mean, it's pretty much a staple of my channel now that I say boy. There's stormtroopers. Wow! Really, Lego game, really? You're gonna do that? Really, Lego game? Okay, then. Okay. I just love using this voice for some reason. I'm destroying the tables! Be patient! Yeah, I don't think I can destroy the chairs. Is my microphone on? Well, I sure hope so! Because I'm worried. Because I remember there's one time it sounded like my microphone was on, but my microphone was completely broken! So... Alright, gonna go this direction. Hey! Nuh-uh! I don't like being killed and losing all my stuff. I don't like being killed and losing all my studs! I do not like it! Stormtroopers, they just need to listen, don't they? Hang on. I got a better idea. I know what to do with these. I know what to do. I'm gonna build a cannon. Oh, that's a double score zone, just like that one shelf right there. It's a double score zone. Alright, I'm gonna jump on this. Oh, wee! I'm not getting that mini kid! Nope, nope, no! Oh! It's going through there. It's taking a while. There we go! There we go! There we go! That's how it goes! Alright, we're gonna go over this direction. Hey, CP3O! Hey, CP3O! How's it going, CP3O? CP3O! 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 Oh, CP3O! How's it going? CP3O! Nope, not my house. Not my house. I slide down the floor. I slide down the floor because that's what I do. Go to the door. C3PO. C3PO. Hey, Zipidrio, go to the door. Hey, Zipidrio. How many times do I have to say to get through your thick with two C's stormtrooper skull? C-3PO! What are you doing? Fam! C-3PO fam, what are you doing? Quit walking next to the thing. I mean, you quit doing that, so I don't know why I say quit after you stop, but... Hey! Do you guys just keep spawning forever now? I do not appreciate that. I do not want that to be what you guys do. I do not necessarily want that. Alright, we gotta get CP3O up here. How do we do that in a million years? Go back here and push these backs? Push the backs in the boy? Do I push the backs in the boy? And then it gives me a toy for being such a good little puppy dog. Push the box and the thing so that it... I want all the studs that this game will give me, if possible. That is apparently indestructible, so I don't understand. Alright, we're gonna push this box till it goes in the thing. Push this here. Okay, so I think we gotta build this machine. This machine right here. It's a snowmobile. We gotta build the snowmobile. It's the snowmobile, everyone. It's the snowmobile. C-3PO, get on. Uh-oh. I'm probably gonna push C-3PO. No! No, C-3PO! Land! Please! Thanks! Alright. I'm driving around in my snowmobile with C-3PO! By my side! Driving around in a snowmobile! I wanna eat some cyanide.
No, I don't.
No, I don't. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Well, I mean, kids won't know what that is, so, I mean, I guess I could still call myself a family-friendly channel. Alright, we're gonna build this. Everyone stand back! Oh, the studs disappeared! Aww. Alright. This is a relatively long level compared to some levels in this game. I mean, this is like... I mean, that's probably just because half of the game was LEGO Star Wars 1, where TT Games kind of had to find their footing with LEGO games. And I think that actually was one of their earlier games as well. Like, Traveler's Tales did make other games before they pretty much just did LEGO games. I think they made a Crash Bandicoot game. And then maybe a few Sonic the Hedgehogs, but I'm not sure. I don't know how early LEGO Star Wars was in Traveler's Tales history. It's clear to see that it's the first LEGO game, though. I mean, especially considering LEGO Star Wars 2 was, like, just incredibly better and longer than that game. I mean, I do like LEGO Star Wars 1. It's just I feel like LEGO Star Wars 2 gets your money worth more than the first game. First game was really short. I guess they were trying to get it around the same time as the prequels. So, yeah. I guess a few of the better LEGO games are the ones where they don't try to get it out at the release of a movie. Although the movie release games are good too. I'm trying to think here. Yeah, the Harry Potter games were good. The Harry Potter games are really good. And then, Batman wasn't based on a film. I might not even know what I'm talking about, to be honest. Alright. Okay. Oh. Chewbacca, quick! Thanks. Thanks, buddy. Let's push the boxes. Get out of my way, CP3O! Hey, CP3O, get out of my way! I'm pushing the backs over to the backs place. You see this area? This is called the backs place. It's where the backs go. Boom! I shouldn't have said boom that loud, to be honest. Oh yeah, A is to get off of animals in the old LEGO games. It used to be something like, hello. Okay. Alright, so, I'm getting these studs. Hey, I'm getting studs here! Don't judge me, viewers, I'm getting studs! Just because I want to. Okay, I'm gonna build these. How Why did they build a tractor beam? Why did they not just blow up the ship? Is it that we built a tractor beam? We built a tractor beam around the Millennium Falcon for some reason in our own base. I mean, I guess so no one steals it. I mean, you probably need the keys to drive it anyway. And I mean, I guess hot wiring is a thing. Do they not just have, like, a ship parking lot? Like, why is it in this, like, secret zone back here? Why is it there? Is it because it's the main protagonist ship and the main protagonist ship has to be separate from everyone else's ship? Is that it? We got ship regation going on. I have a dream where all starships are created equal. Alright. Alright. We got the Tauntaun. Don't these poop studs? Can you get an extra where the Tauntauns can poop studs? I think that's an extra in every Lego game with animals in it. Is that an extra in every Lego game? Like, you can get poo money in every Lego game. That's what I'm wondering. I want the stud. I want the stud that went down there. I want the stud that went down there! You guys aren't gonna take my studs away from me! Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Sit down! Sit down! I'm gonna tell you a story! Later. But for right now, I'm going home. Oh, I'm Dark Tater. Oh, is that a starship? That spaceship over there? What are you guys doing? Get the people out of the spaceship! They're about to blast off! Get them out of there! Get them out of there! I know the ship already took off, but get them out of there! Get in your TIE fighters and fly up into space! Do it! Alright, so we got some more studs. Yay! Mos Eisley Cantina. We're going to Mos Eisley Cantina. We're going to Mos Eisley Cantina. Alright, so we got, okay, thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and may God bless you and keep you safe.